Now's a great time to study pharmacy at the University of Sydney. As one of the oldest pharmacy schools in the country, we're really proud of where our graduates go and work and the extensive network of alumni. Our pharmacists find many and diverse roles across the health sector, but also in many other industries as well.
I've been lucky enough to spend my whole career at AstraZeneca, and I've been here 28 years. I started as a process manager in the factory, had various roles in production management, quality and technical. I moved to the commercial part of the organisation and was a sales and marketing director for Australia and New Zealand for 3 years. I've done regional roles and global roles, and currently I'm the regional vice president for supply, Asia Pacific and Japan.
What I love about my role is being part of the endeavour to discover new medicines to treat unmet medical needs. Being part of the pharmaceutical industry in R&D, it's a real opportunity to be part of a collaborative effort to make sure that we have new medicines for important diseases such as hepatitis C and Alzheimer's in the future. It's really important, and I'm very happy that I could be part of that endeavour.
On the community side of pharmacy, I love to see our customer getting well when they're using the appropriate treatment, and to see a medication in action and seeing a customer come back in and all good again, it's so rewarding.
Pharmacy is not only about drug supply, but it's also working with other healthcare professionals. What I also love is actually the learning environment that the hospital environment provides, and also the many career opportunities that are available.
I decided to work in hospital pharmacy because I really enjoyed the complex and dynamic nature of it. And so every patient is different, every case is different. And I remember starting here as an intern and thinking, I can't believe I'm getting paid to actually learn and to be able to apply what I've learned in a practical situation.
University of Sydney pharmacy graduates are sought after in the industry because of the quality of the education that they receive there and the quality of the graduates that we see in comparison to other universities.
University of Sydney pharmacy graduates find some of the best roles in community pharmacy, in hospital pharmacy, the pharmaceutical industry and also government. But what's really interesting is the number of new and emerging roles that pharmacists are finding within the healthcare team. So roles such as electronic medication management in system design, but also really innovative clinical roles within general practice. And there's many emerging roles within digital health, which really pharmacists are really primed, ready to be involved in.